These are Oscars. They're very young still. I've got some white ones and black ones. I've been feeding them baby brine shrimp and rotifers, I think they're called. They come frozen and I just put them in the tank and kind of swish them back and forth a little bit and they dissolve. And that's what they're feeding on right now. They're getting a little bigger each day. You notice the growth. As they develop, it's pretty fun to watch the changes. These guys are at least a few weeks old at this point.